Как там насчет какой азимут?
Ну, вот так вот. За посадкой.
Ну и поедем.
Хорошо.
Да, ребята, что-то странное такое.
Definitely not rigid, or it's not a solid. Tally Ho, can you get a still imagery scan and any estimate on size or range?
Let's see if I can get it on camera. Alright, there it is. I got it on camera.
Oh my god!
There's a cloud. And there's a flying saucer. It must be about 3,000 feet up now, I'd say. Wow, look at that. Nobody's gonna believe us except I got it on film, huh?
Baby, that is amazing. That is a UFO, man. Sitting, I'd say it's... Let's see, we're at 5,000 feet elevation here in Sedona, I believe.
Yeah, that's way above the mountain.
Yeah, and we were looking at maybe... That's probably a good... 10,000 feet.
Orange glow around it. Orange glow.
Is this circulating?
Right.
Hey, we're looking at a UFO.